much the life I live in. Here for a very long night. Spend some woman from your mama's tongue. You a sexy bitch, you need a man with a gun. High ground zone, city of lights. Wait a second. Wait a second. Hold on, guys. Hold on. The audience deserves way better. I'll lose my voice if we don't fix this. I'm sorry. Hold on.
I was doing that from the beginning, remember?
You guys deserve the best. Take it from the top of the song one time. One time. Time, 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 time. Take it from the top. One time, time. The best for you, baby. We're not gonna fuck around on the side here. Much the life I ain't leaving. If I bring all night, let your room open up my house. Time you sexy bitch, you need a man with a gun. I grab your old city of life. Take a ride on your last loose end, friend. Somebody go square.
Thank you.
know what I like? You know what I like? I like the way the line goes on the back of your New Jersey Stallions. Check them out, just come right over here. Just a little more here. Somebody translate that into Spanish for her. Somebody speak Spanish? No, she can speak. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Oh,
I wrote a letter. I don't know how to told her these words. I'm gonna write it. She never said it. I never would have heard it. Her eyes don't follow me. Watch it, I can never be free. Such a time. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna hear my head, he talks and singing all I need. Like that.
The roof is on fire. We don't care. Let the motherfucker burn.
Simple ride.
Oh. Ooh. Yeah. You're finally headed.
Smile, motherfucker!
silver string.
Greatest thing you'll ever see.
So number me is the second greatest thing.
Now my name is something like
there is something less.
Everything turns out. This is like the time of the summer when all the football teams head out onto the green, everybody's getting ready, and for me it was Pop Warner on Victory Field. Everybody's got a version of Victory Field in your past. Even little girls now, you played soccer, you played softball, all of us. I played baseball, I played football, I was in gymnastics, I wasn't good at any of it. I was pretty good at the martial arts. Today I practice what we call Nike Kung Fu. Nike Kung Fu. I put my fucking tennis shoes on and I run. It could be Adidas Kung Fu, it doesn't matter. Victory Field is right next, it's about 3 blocks from where the Van Halen brothers grew up. Al, can you hear me back there? Al listens on the headset. Al gets all my jokes. Ed gets my jokes, but he wonders why I bother making them. By the way, New Jersey is the perfect place. This is the perfect part of the East Coast to... This is the perfect place to discuss family. And I spent the last 2 years in Japan, and all I brought back with me was a new paint job and some impeccable fucking manners, okay? And I had to explain East Coast, New York City, New Jersey, upper New York, you know, down the shore, the way we talk to each other here, because in Japan, it's very dignified. You know that shit. Very, very, you know, straight and everything. And I got a message from a buddy, a friend of mine in Middleton. It's the poor little Japanese lady downstairs at the Oakwood Garden Apartments in Midtown Tokyo was afraid to give me the message because she translated it, you know, word for word. I said to her, no, please tell me over the phone what it was. She said, no, I can't say it over the phone. I said, bring me the message. She wrote it out on the little message tab, handed it to me, and waited shaking, and it said, you fucking asshole. If you don't come to my fucking wedding, I'm gonna fucking show up in Tokyo and kick your fucking ass in Japanese. Love, Paulie. And I had to explain, this is love, man. That's family where I live, man. In an area code like that, you fucking asshole, how the fuck have you been? That's family, right? Sometimes Ed and I talk that way to each other. But just like in showbiz, we don't actually sit at a dinner table to each other. We talk to each other through song lyrics like Word to the Mother. Or we do it in interviews or whatever. I'm here to share with you, do you always say nice things to family? I don't either. Do you always say nice things to the flat screen TV when you disagree and I disagree fucking constantly? Fucking asshole, I love you. Besides, there's only one way to run an interview these days. Learn from me. All you young new musicians, all you new folks who are going to be in politics, anybody who's going to be running for office in any area of response, or you're going to be a school principal or a teacher, here's your one solid bomb-proof answer for anything. World peace. Give me a question. How do Ed and I get along? Brother, if he and I can do it, world peace is next. I'm sorry, why did the band get back together? In the name of world peace, motherfucker. David, Bono wants to save the world, probably in the name of world peace. What about you? I think Bono's the man for the job. I only wanna save about 50 major markets, not the whole world. Camden is one of them. And if we could do it here tonight, world peace is next. No, this works for anything. It's like hot sauce. It goes in the scrambled eggs in the morning. It goes in your shot of vodka at the end of the night. I was in the Himalayas about 6 summers ago, and a kid, a 26-year-old, climbed the fucking mountain. He got all the way to the top of Everest. No shit. Took all of his clothes off. True story. Danced the fuck around up there for almost a minute and 15 seconds, took selfies, and when he came down, they asked him, why'd you do it? And he told them, world peace. In the name of world peace, I will now sing to you about ice cream. Sometimes your baby needs some giving cup. Yeah, sometimes your baby needs some giving cup. And look out now, I got some of you. Just about 11 o'clock. Yeah, let me go you one time, be miraculous style. Thank you. Stop me when I'm passing by, bye, 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 bye. I'm your ice cream man. Stop me when I'm passing by, bye, 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 bye. And on my flavor, on my flavor, they're guaranteed to satisfy. Bye, 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 bye. We'll be right back.
Talking about love. Thank you. Yorktown.